Well, hello again, human beings from the planet Earth. Stumbled across this little site. It'll tell you what your drinking water quality is. And the data is from back in 2009. I will look into more current information, but this is horrifying enough. I'm looking at Kentucky. You can find your own state here. Link will be below. 63 chemicals detected across 386 utilities, 4.8 million people affected, exceeded health guidelines 35, exceeded legal limits 12, almost 2 million people drinking stuff that exceeded legal limits. Well, that's not anything, really. Then you go down and look at what was in there. Aluminum, lead, arsenic, all kinds of stuff. That's horrifying too. Okay, in the different districts, the different contaminants, and then when you get down here to the violations, failure to monitor regularly, over 1,100 violations in Kentucky. Look at these statistics. Failure to monitor. Look. Oh, but don't worry. If you get sick and you're on your way to dying because of any of this, Obamacare will be glad to treat you. Bye.